Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. In this video I want to show you some advantages of the front flail mower at the Kubota compact tractor. Now as you can see in the back, the nice thing about the front flail mower is that except from going over small bushes, you also have another advantage compared to a rotary mower, that is, it also creates a flow pattern. So as you can see in other videos, I have two mower decks that I use for doing the landscaping. One is a rotary mower, the Corini, at the back, and the other one is the Peruzzo flail mower at the front. The disadvantage of the front flail mower is that because the steering wheels are at the front, that it has quite a large turning radius, the whole combination. And as a result, when I have to go to very tiny areas, this system isn't working that well. And for that I use, in general, always the rear rotary mower. But when I want to have nice mowing, then I tend to use the front flail mower. Apart that it's also mowing better, so it leaves less grass after mulching, which makes it much more shorter. And as a result also better mulching performance. And you can see in the back, there's another advantage that you have, that is that you can create very nice mowing patterns with it. Now with a circular mower it tends to spread out the grass, but the same as with a rail mower, a flail mower has this radial movement, and also there's this large roll at the back which bends the grass forward, and as a result you get those nice mowing patterns as you see here in the back. Now in the outdoors it's quite difficult because there are trees and there are objects that you have to go around, so they're never that straight, so it's a little bit balancing, but nevertheless I like to create some flow patterns here and there whenever possible. Of course you can cut away all the trees and try to make it even more nice, but yeah, that's a trade-off that you have to make. But I like the flow patterns and I try to make them here and there when it's possible. I use the front flail mower already for quite some time. Now because of the large roll at the back, it creates some resistance, and the best way to steer with it is to use a four-wheel drive in bi-speed. Because with bi-speed, especially when you make those small turns, you don't tear up the grass. So that works best. And then when you put it in the forward position that it gets floating at your three-point front hitch, that's the best way because it then floats over the grass and it also follows the unevenness of the ground.
So let's put in the hearing protection. I always use auto plastic because for a long period they are quite comfortable. Start the engine. Select the joystick floating mode, press it all the way forward. Engage the four-wheel drive. Engage the bi-speed. Switch on the front PTO. Increase the engine speed. Select the hydrostatic transmission. Create your comfort. Start mowing.
So in this video I showed you how I create the mowing patterns with the front flail mower. As you can see, it gives an extra dimension. I tend to like it. I need to be careful not to do it too much, because after some while you want to have straight lines everywhere, but something we have to balance. Nevertheless, it gives an extra touch on the outdoors when you see those mowing patterns, and I like it. I hope you do too. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.